Hi guys, so I just found a fix with WP all imports related with the image links, and yeah, I'm so excited to share with you what I found. So basically, I was having a problem lately for 2 to 3 days on how to fix this part. So as you can see, let's say let's click the Cardon, which is published in 2014. And then if I click the image, copy image address, you will notice that the file link is 2019. It's supposed to be 2014. Now, this is the fix. So if you're having a problem with this, so that's why I'm giving you and showing this tutorial with you. So, okay, let's start with the post. So I'm gonna go back to the original site. So go to the new imports. Okay, first, okay, let's go to the events. Okay, since this is already an existing custom post field, so we will need to delete all of this. So I'm gonna delete that one. I'm gonna go to the all imports and then manage imports, and then let's look for events. So delete, and then I want to wash all of the files because we will re-import all of those posts. So it's already deleted. I'm gonna go back here. You need to install a all export plugin. So new export, and then let's choose a event. And then, okay, in this part, I'm gonna choose migrate events, and then just continue. You don't need to touch all of the settings there, just continue, because we will use the default settings. So instead of using CSV, I'm gonna choose bundle, and then save. Then go back to the staging. You should have a all import plugin. So add new import, upload the file, and then after that just hit continue. Okay, so okay, and then continue for the step 3. And then the last part, before you go ahead, you want to make sure that the function editor, it should have this code. So to fix this issue, this should be 2014, not 2019. And this code will fix the issue. Basically, it's a custom PHP functions. As you can see, you can see all the files in the GitHub section. I'm going to give you the link. Just check the description below. So here, let's go back and then save the functions, and then continue to step 4, and then continue. So if you did not add that custom code into a custom function editor, you will have an issue with this. Okay, so continue. And then run, confirm, and run import. And then, okay, events. I'm gonna go back to the events and let's check Harmon again. And is this the right one? No, it's, I think that's Cardon. So this one, so it's supposed to be 2014. Now we will copy the image, and ta-da, it's already 2014. And if you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Have a great day.